Just over a minute remaining in this second period. It's Billy Leno. Left wing feed for Briere, giving a lot of room. Briere for Hartnell. Back to Briere, the shot, he scores! Danny Briere from Hartnell, and the Flyers are back up by two. It's 3-1. Briere scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, a huge goal in this game. Less than a minute in the second period remaining, and the Flyers get a terrific passing play between Briere, Leno, and Scotty Hartnell. There's the drop pass, and then Hartnell fakes the slap shot, sends it to Danny Briere, who quickly fires it past Nicholas Backstrom.
Well, Danny Briere, give and go. And he gave a great pass to Hartnell. Hartnell's going to pick up, obviously, that Briere's going to the net. Look at that. It's a right-hand shot. He's just facing the net. Great opportunity to just look up and say, hey, I got an open net there. Backstrom's not over there. Bang. Great goal by Danny Briere, but how about the pass by Hartnell?